Would it be helpful if you could increase the likelihood of seeing the live videos from a Facebook page that you're interested in following in your news feed? That's the topic we're going to cover today in this quick video tip. My name's Krishna Day. You'll find me online at krishna.me, where I'm sharing live streaming, social business, and mobile marketing tips. I'm here on the Simply Measured page. I actually find it's a really helpful blog. And what I've done is I want to make sure that I see the live streams that I've noticed that they're starting to post. So over here, you can see I've liked it, and I can obviously unlike the page. But what many people don't realize is that we can change what gets seen in the news feed, not only by commenting, liking, and sharing, which gives Facebook a signal that we're interested in that content and more therefore likely to see it because they'll make it more visible to us, but also by the setting. So if I click on the area where it says following, it says here, do I want to see it first or default? I've actually left it as default because I know I've already got a lot of content that I'm seeing first and I've maxed out on that. So Facebook only allows you to click that area for a specific number of pieces of content or Facebook pages. However, what I can do is I can change notifications. If I click on here on notifications, what happens is I now get the opportunity to say, do I want to see all posts? And so I've actually said yes. I'm not really interested in events because it's unlikely that this company will be running events in the country that I'm in. But what I have done is I've changed it from off to all. I want to see all the live posts because I want to monitor it and just see if it's going to be a helpful resource to me in terms of the tips that they're sharing. I know I like their blog. Now I want to check out their live videos. And then once I've done that, I just need to click done. I hope that was of assistance in terms of your social media education. And now, whatever Facebook page that you're interested in, this is the little way that you can actually increase the chances of seeing that content in your news feed. If you've got questions about any of the things that I've covered here today, reach me online at krishna.me.